Let us now look at a different problem, not the 2x1 matrix problem, but a problem called the guards and prisoners problem. Actually, this problem goes by many names, the cannibal and missionaries problem, the jealous husbands problem, and so on. It was first seen in a math textbook about 880, and it will be used by many people in AI for discussing problem representation. Imagine that there are three guards and three prisoners on one bank of a river, and they must all cross to the other bank. There is one boat, just one boat, and that can only take one or two people at a time, not more, and the boat cannot travel alone. On either bank, prisoners may never outnumber the guards, because if they do, they will overpower the guards. So the number of guards must at least be equal to the number of prisoners on either bank. We'll assume these are good prisoners. They won't run away if they're left alone, although they might beat up the guards if they outnumber them. That's the beauty of this class. We deal with real problems, practical problems. We'll also make up problems to help illustrate specific things. I think you're going to have fun with this one.